welcome to the channel again. This is Aditya Salgaonkar Vlogs again here. So yeah, we are stuck under the rain and definitely we got this roof under us. These are cycles. So due to this roof, we are a lot safer. So it's almost 7:30 in the morning and we are almost going for Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Actually, we planned to leave at 6:30, but due to some problem because of these rains, so we couldn't leave at 6:30. It's currently 7:30 and we are standing here at the roof. These are the helmets and other stuff. Here are cycles getting wet. So definitely there is no choice, but still you can wait. And it's highway at last. As you have heard, the potholes. Alright, the rain is stopped and we are good to go. Sanjay Gandhi National Park finally. After long traffic, the heavy routing, the windsitter, if it get wet, you can't keep it in the bag because the plastic bags are banned. So ultimately my DSLR will get wet. So I can't keep the windsitter in my bag. So here we are in this place. So if you are not coming here by cycle, you can rent the cycle. It's rupees something 80 rupees for 2 hours. If you want to check the cycle, let's go check out. Okay, so this thing is the place where you can rent the cycle and the garage is right there. Let's go check out which cycles are available. Mostly he said to me that 60 to 70 cycles are available and none of them are available right now because more cyclists are inside. So here is the cycle garage. There is between Max City all are most of the basic cycles, not much of the interesting. See, you can see it here. I just visited the cycles garage, as you have seen in the video. None of them is just worth it, you know. They are non-gear cycles, not even gear cycles. And he was not allowing inside, so that's a bad thing. So here we go. So here is the map. All the details, everything is here. There is a train. Now what? This train service was not available 3 to 4 years ago. I came here but not by cycling. See, my jersey is matching all the way with this thing. This jersey I got this free. I mean 700 for the participation in the race, as you have seen in the cyclothon draw. So this jersey is a free thing. So now we are already getting late, so need to hurry a bit now, because the thing is, if you're having a DSLR and you're going on the mountains, so if you're not getting the right time to click the picture, then by the 12 the sun comes on the head, so you won't get a proper pictures, you know. So that's why the main reason you should get hurry for that. And we have stopped by here having this channel. This guy wants it. See how he's eating. So there are some more cyclists here, right here. And they are going somewhere here. Here. They are swimming actually. Let's go check out what's downhill. I guess it's some real river flow. Which is exactly down here, right here. Look, this place. are just at the bottom of it. There's a dam around everything. Just the bottom. The hill is about to begin. Wait. I'll show you the hill. See, the hill is just about to come. And so the uphill begins. And so the situation is again repeating, just like Lonavala. Lonavala, we were uphill cycling. See how he's cycling. Cycling sideways, you know, like left, right, more pressure creating on the pedals. So that's how you drive here. The boy got some guts. Almost there at the bottom of the Carnatic Hills. Now we'll have to keep the cycles aside, like parking somewhere and then going here. What's up guys, so here we are at bottom of the Carnatic Hills, almost reaching here. We got tired by just climbing.
Not at all.
No, you're not tired. That's cool. So now the journey begins. Alright, let's go up then. We are at the bottom of the caves. Let's go to the top all the way. Now here we are at the steps of Carnatic Hills. Let's go.
₹30.
Here are the tickets. The cost increased from 5 rupees to 15 rupees. Last 4 years it was somewhat 5 rupees, so now it's somewhat 15 rupees. They tear this for not getting the duplicates here. Yeah, I'm incomplete. Cause I'm incomplete. Have I ever come here? Beware of the groceries, because you might get sleep and fall yourself into the accident. So that's why to watch the grease, it's make you sleep. And the most important, let the comers come first. Yo, right onto the top. Girnar, Gujarat, Rajkot, Junagadh, I guess. But the steps were too much in that. There were almost how much? 10,000 steps. And so here we reached on the top of the mountains. In the rainy season it's much beneficial, so you can be free, you know? Yeah.